last year. Is this a big hurdle this first game, or is it just kind of another preseason?
No, no. I mean, like I said, yeah, I think I always have to take the time to, just to say that I sure have come a long way in a year. I know how much hard work I've put in, but how much help I've gotten along the way. Yeah, I know once we get to Pittsburgh, it'll all be about the game. And not going to be too reflective, but you know, I've had a lot of trainers and doctors. Considering where I was a year ago, the fact that I was out there and took a snap and completed some passes today, and it's been a long haul for me. So that was rewarding. I mean, even that first snap, the very first play, and that was a big step for me. And maybe in some ways I've even gotten better. Now I have the ability to throw a ball in a linebacker's hands and tip it to my own player. So maybe that's a positive. But like I said, I'm not going to go through the names, but it's obviously the trainers and doctors here in Denver. The trainers and doctors in Indianapolis. That when I first was injured, and coaches and just people that have really been supportive of me through my injury have helped me. I have to thank them. They all know who they are, because it's been a long haul since this time last year, for sure.
A few more for Peyton.